Hi there, it's my proud privilege to present before you one of the greatest philanthropic industrialist entrepreneur, Honorable Padma Bhushan Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy, who is really so much kind and generous that he spends a large portion of his wealth which has acquired through his various resources, different industries, and for this he has created GVK Foundation and a man with profound wisdom and knowledge who has given to us his success philosophy which can really illuminate millions of people all over the world. Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy, the founding father of GVK Group of Industries. There are a lot of feather in his crown, but one of the greatest being GVK Emri, beloved friends, where this motivational director Virendra Diyar works. Today I will let you know that the GVK Emri is in operation in different parts of India, and it is also going to be part of different Asian countries. Sri Lanka has already come in our operation. And the basic motive of this GVK Emri being here, the quality policy, beloved friends, it is really very interesting to learn. We are really committed and dedicated to sense, reach and care different emergencies in medical, police and fire instantly at a twing of a call. And we provide the best service of the world standards through visionary leadership and continually improving our technological innovation and medical skills, and also giving a service which is sustainable, replicable and really measurable, beloved friends. These are our quality policy, beloved friends. And now I really want to let you know the different states where we are in operation. Here is the place for you, and this will really guide our viewers that you see we are serving the entire nation of our motherland. 15 states and 2 union territories, and we are eager and interested in serving 1.3 billion people of India. But the fact remains that the majority of the beneficiaries are from the areas, rural, and also people who are not that well off. That was the very motive, and that was the very purpose of starting the GVK Emri, to serve the people who are helpless, who don't have that much of wealth to sustain themselves medical-wise, police service-wise, or when there is any disastrous circumstances, catastrophic conditions, our team of medical paramedics will reach the site and instantly pick up the victims on the roads or anywhere where there is a medical emergency to the nearest possible hospital. Also dial 100 any emergency. Our police forces will be there. In the rural area, the time taken is 25 minutes maximum. And in the cities, it is hardly 10 to 15 minutes, beloved friends. There are a lot of such organizations running all over the world. But GVK Emri being the largest, one of the largest. Its corporate office, head office is situated in Deva Ramjal Kompally, in Telangana state, Secunderabad, and that is controlling different states. The director of this GVK Emri is Dr. Krishnam Raju, himself a profound intellectual educationist, running a lot of his schools and colleges, also an industrialist, very expert in manufacturing of the electronic components. He has his biggest industry in India, who is producing yoke rings for color televisions and black and white televisions. Sushitra Electronics has been recognized as one of the great industry of Dr. Krishnam Raju, a man with profound wisdom, a very close friend of Honorable Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy, and a very kind and generous leader who is having very bold and courageous vision to see that this GVK EMRI is going to touch the sky, the climax of its mission and purpose. Beloved friends, recently under the leadership of Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy and with the collaborations of the state government, we have also started a new service which I want to just show you now. This is really wonderful service rendering. This is called, you know, the veterinary mobile clinic, and you need only to dial 1962 and the vehicle will be at your doorstep. This is headed by a very dynamic, enthusiastic, energetic young man called Dr. Rohit. He has a wonderful team. This service is operating in different states of India and it is going to spread all over the country. Telangana state, but some hundreds of 1962 our veterinary mobile clinics are running. Also Tamil Nadu is another state where we are in operation, and Gujarat is really a flag wearing states where we render to the services of the animals. Honorable Dr. G.V. Krishna Reddy loves birds, beasts, animals and plants. He loves animals so much. He has a big fish aquarium in his house at Banjara Hill Road number 1, which is situated between the two great five-star hotels, Taj Krishna and Taj Deccan. Honorable GVK Reddy sir starts his morning with feeding his wonderful dogs. He has beautiful dogs, loyal and honest and sincere. And he has a fish aquarium. Then he has a wonderful bird sanctuary. His day starts with generosity, kindness, followed by a beautiful physical activities. He plays regularly tennis, and you can read very carefully in his success mantra. To maintain a sound physical health, you must play some sorts of games. You see here, which is the bottom line. Some games really can make you a really very strong and powerful person, beloved friends. It is for the audience. I try to create this small video so that they may not know the details. They see only some vehicles, number 108, toll free 1962, 102, Amavari, 104, in Sri Lanka what we call 1990. But beloved friends, their inside story is really very large, it's wonderful. There are nearly 50 to 60,000 people are working for this organization. And our dreams are large. This is the largest in the world. And our EMLC department is headed by Dr. Ramana Rao, one of the world-renowned scientists in the emergency medicine. There is no country in the world where Dr. Ramana Rao is not recognized. No seminar, no discussion will be successful without his presence. Every alternate day, he is getting invitation from every philanthropic, emergency caring universities, schools, centers, and hospitals. And Dr. Ramana Rao sir is really enlightening the aspiring humanity to come forward and save the lives. What is the philosophy? Saving one life is saving the entire humanity. Saving one life of an animal is also saving the entire animal kingdom. Beloved friends, this yogi Vrindradiyar feel proud and privileged to share with you this wonderful concept. Summary wise, this GVK EMRI is really catering to the needs of the people in emergency, medicine, police and fire. Also, it is helping the pregnant women to be lifted and picked up and taken to hospitals and dropped back after delivery. And also for animals, any farmer who has animals, who is sick or any kind of problem, if they dial 1962, our mobile veterinary clinic will reach the site with four of our employees, headed by a veterinary doctor who is well trained, and immediately the animals will be cured. And you know, the heart of this GVK EMRI is EMLC, Emergency Medicine Training Center, where we train our people in various capacities, stimulate their intelligence to be passionate servant, not work just for money, because the foundation and the basic ethics of this philosophy is, you know, non-profit. Here people come who has passion and love for saving lives. That's why the state government come forward with GVK Foundation and they join hands. That's why we call PPP, Public-Private Partnership, dedicated, committed, with full measure of devotion to save the lives of the humanity and also to the animal kingdom. Beloved friends, I thank you for watching this video and learn lessons that how people are generous. You may be holding different positions, but your responsibility is also to help us. Whenever you find any emergency, give a call. 108, our ambulance will be there. 100, our police cops will be there. 102, our vehicle will go and pick up the pregnant women and take to the hospital. If any kind of emergency, we are there always with full measure of our devotion and love and passion. We don't work for money. This Virendra Yogi wish you best of luck and thank you very much. Be healthy, wealthy and wise. Commit yourself also to serve the mankind. That is the ultimate goal of life. Thank you very much, dear friends.